Oilers. They lead it 1-0. Justin Schultz will drop one along for Everly. And now Fast and loose with a puck. Here's Rieder shorthanded. He's in. And he scores. First shorthanded goal. And what a lift. Toby Rieder has tied it in Edmonton.
Over here, Taylor Hall coughs it up on the blue line. And Rieder opens up the five hole on Fast. What a beautiful play. Rumbling down that right side. Little shake and bake, opens it up and puts it in the back of the net. That's a big goal.
Now to Keaton with a shot. Blocked away that time by Hansel, and he'll skate it out.
There goes Rieder again.
And he's coming back in again. Rieder to the net. He scores! And another shorthanded goal. Toby Rieder. Second shorthanded goal of the night. The Coyotes lead it 2-1.
And it's the same kid. I'm telling you, this kid is something else. Look at the speed. He wanted this puck too, and Hansel puts it right on a string for him. And you knew Fast was thinking about this one. Is he gonna go back with the same move? And he doesn't. He's got another one in his hat, in his bag of tricks. He goes far side, I believe, posted in off the right shoulder and into the back of the net. Talk about a change of momentum.
Two shorties by Toby Rieder in the span of 58 seconds.
You're lucky you get two in your career, let alone in the same shift.